Yeah, well, I think the idea of a 40-year-old man sleeping with a 16-year-old girl is absolutely disgusting.
Way to go, Joey!
Time goes by.